Well, good evening, everybody, and welcome to the O'Brien Ice House here in Melbourne for game number three of the 2022 Trans-Tasman Challenge as the Mighty Roos get set to take on the Ice Blacks in the third and final game of this series. Australia winning the series last night. New Zealand. And there's the draw, and we're underway. Newmark versus Cox there in the centre circle. Fights three Kiwi players on the one side of the rink. Here's Tyler Kubara now. Just evades the check. Sends it across on one knee. A shot from Clare. And that's gobbled up by Hasselman. Two forecheckers up high for the Ice Blacks, but both of them miss the puck. Sent back out now here to Kurawan. A nice touch. Finds Carini moving in. Carini shoots. And he scores!
Oh, man.
Ellis Carini opens the account here for the Mighty Roos. And under 5 minutes in, it's 1-0.
Was that intentional or was it lucky? Okay, and I don't mean the goal. I mean the setup by Corona. Right? Watch the play. Did he mishandle it and it just went the right way, or did he intentionally do that? Mate, that was beautiful.
Cross, that's off the skate there of McGregor, and Carini, who had the goal earlier. Nice headband pass, finds a teammate there. Newmark, his shot, kick save from Hasselman, and that's a good one, and he elects the cover. That's two times they've been behind the play. There's another shot. Oh, what a save by Hasselman. Oh, Humphreys has scored. I think it just trickled in afterwards. Yeah. Hasselman got most of it, but it just went in between his legs. And Mitch Humphreys, second goal inside 90 seconds for the Mighty Roos. It's 2-0.
Again, if I'm the Australian coach, I want that, okay? I want to see my team and my firepower come to fruition here.
Yeah, with Polozov, 15 and 16, now to 14 in Burns. Back to Eden. Burns cranks. Oh, he had a shot. Here's Cox with a drive, and on one knee, blazes away and just finds the glass. Tried to send it in front. They're looking for Orr, who's camped out there in between three Mighty Roos players. Dropped off, Johnson. Orr, nice play, and Johnson tried to go five hole, and a good save there from Woodlands. Good job from Kozak to avoid that forecheck. Here comes out here to Nichols. Got stripped of the puck there by Newmark. Newmark now looking for the wraparound, potentially decides against it. Feed in front to Caruana. Great save by Hasselman, point blank. Caruana, I think, is probably closest to it, yeah. I'd say. He's been in the thick of it. But the draw one, Newmark, Caruana and Carini. New Zealand now struggling to get out of their zone. Australia doing a pretty good job hemming them in, but the Kiwis are out now. Here they come. Going towards the net, there is Henderson. Henderson with a shot. Oh, that was about 10 centimetres to the left post of Seb Woodlands.
Well, I think he had the right idea, but yep, he actually had a little bit too much stick action in the corner there. You can see it on the replay.
As Polozov comes back on, and we'll have a 5-on-4. That's a much better predicament than a 5-on-3, and that almost deflected off the skate there of Jackson Lane, but sent back down here to Woodman with Lodge to his right. There's another shot, and a tip in front that didn't get through anywhere. The body of Brown presenting it. As well, Lodge is going to open it! Oh, what a save there from Hasselman! Highway robbery there from Joel Hasselman. Best save of the game, and Lyndon Lodge can't believe it.
And Hasselman makes a great save to stop that one from going in. And it's interesting, too, because I actually think that Humphreys fanned on the pass, too. Did you see that?
Yeah, yep. Amston right through the ends. He takes a check there at the end of that play for Manwaring. And he knocks over another player on the way to the bench. Kozak, and here comes New Zealand. A shot, oh, block a save by Woodlands. Bench screaming for another shot before the end of the period. Joyce back to Burns, got to shoot it now. They do. Ooh. It's deflected in front, right in the chest of Woodman. And that is the end of the period. Yep. 24 shots to 20 in favour of Australia so far in this game. And we'll see who can take advantage of said shot count as Henderson sent to the ice there by McGregor. That's going to do it here for the 5-on-4. Amston, though, threads one through to Henderson. Henderson moving in. Delay shot, in a shot!
Great save
by Woodlands.
Game about Kahu Joyce,
yep,
right? I actually have been pretty impressed with him. He's kept his cool.
Yep. 2 minutes into this third period, still a 2-0 game. Slashing wanted by the New Zealand bench. Nothing forthcoming from either a referee, so play continues. Loose puck comes right out to the point. Slapped back there by Lodge. Took a deflection and it's in. I'm not sure who's going to be credited with that one. It looks like it might even be...
Well, Webster threw his hands up, yeah. So did he get a piece of it?
But played with a
no
high
goal.
Stick. No goal is the call. Played with a high stick above shoulder height. So cancelled out. And 17:50. A bit scrappy there in that last passage of play. Neutral diving effort there from Lander cancelled out. And New Zealand managed to get a shot on. Pretty comfortable save off the shot of Joyce there by Woodlands. Keep an eye on Joel Hasselman, but this one intercepted. Kubara, I should say. I was going to say Dominic Kubalik for a second. What league am I calling? Back now, here comes the Cox.
I would have checked you on that one, dude.
Yeah, I just saw the KUB, and I don't know why I defaulted into that. Anyway, here's Eden back the other way. Eden pulls up. Eden with a shot. Great shot, and he scores! Chris Eden has finally got the goal New Zealand are looking for, and just like that, it's 2-1.
Use him as a screen. Watch this. I can't beat you, dude, but I can sure use you as a screen. Perfect.
Tim Woodman. Cross ice. Here's an isolated man. A shot. It's loose in front. Oh, timely. Good defense there from Joyce. Or is it?
No, they didn't call it.
Waved off. Should have been icing. Anyway, play continues. 3 seconds left. And that will do it. Australia take a spirited game, a thrilling game. In game three, 2-1 over New Zealand, and they take the series 3-0. And the Trans-Tasman Challenge, this time on this side of the ditch.